Track about to be cleared. They're all set to go on the first. Lure's on its way for the opening race. They're all set. And racing, Zoltan went straight to the rail and checked back in the field and way brilliantly was One Mad Wish. Leads out by three. Zoltan goes to second. They're followed next by Agent Duke. They're followed around the outside by Jacobite Hammer. They come off the back. And One Mad Wish just in front. Zoltan moves up on the outside to challenge. One Mad Wish still a length in front. Zoltan on the outside can't bridge the gap. One Mad Wish wins from Zoltan. They're followed third by Chelsea Champ, close for fourth. Between at the head of the others, our man Zed and Jacobite Hammer and Agent Duke in a pack. 23-8, an all-the-way win to number 7, One Mad Wish. Got to the front. Zoltan is second. They're standing by for third. 23.76 is the time. Run home was 12.67. 7-1-5 in the frame, our man Zed, and fourth was Jacobite Hammer.